Tonight's concert is very student-run, so the acts that you're seeing tonight, the performances that you're seeing tonight, the choreography was created by the students, learning the pitches and rhythms by the students, finding the music by the students, the staging by the students. It's their creativity in a show, and I'm super excited for you to see the separate acts as well as the six choral ensembles that we have here at West Seneca West. So without any further ado, we'd like to present our annual Broadway review.
Exciting and all, but you're there though it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know mistake, but you've still mug enough, cause you're still standing stuck in the stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Even though they don't care, you'll be better off there, where there's nothing to choose, so there's nothing to lose. So you pry up your shoes. Then from out of the blue, and without any guide, you know what your decision is, which is not to decide. You'll just leave him a clue, for example, a shoe, and then see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you who is stuck with the shoe, in a stew, in the goo, and you've learned something too, something you never knew.
Out one window, isolation in my bedroom, and very little hedge in 20 years. That was a sad story, but I've heard better. I'm just saying, A for effort, thanks for playing. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had it rougher. Like that time a mob with torches burnt my bridges. See the scorches, you're just whiny. I had a flaming hiney. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder, would it over go to heaven? Did I mention I was seven? So I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, 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 yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you.
From Romeo and Juliet. 'Cause when a guy wants to woo a girl, he needs to know the right language.
Are you trying to woo me, Jimmy Harper?
I need words to tell you about my pounding heart. $4 words that make a guy sound smart. Well, I guess that's why they invented Shakespeare. His articulations of a lover's palpitations are so keen. A big vocabulary should be customary when you fall in love. La 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 la, you're a snowy dove.
La la la, prodigious birth of love.
La 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 la, hip hooray for Shakespeare. Sure as I am breathing, you could make Elizabethan language fine. We are just like Romeo and Juliet, we're happy. Young and bubbling with love. Can't wait to read the ending.
I can't either, but I'm sure it turns out most of the Romeo marries his Juliet.
They have a baby
and make lots of friends.
That's probably the way the play ends.
You don't teach the torches how to burn real.
Spouses put a plague on both our houses if we're wrong.
Yeah. Show yourself. I know you're watching me. Show yourself. I can see you.
How can you see through my spell?
I was lying, you fell for my bluff. Ha ha.
Well done, enlighten me, what's your name?
You first, and maybe I'll do the same.
Nice try, but two can play this game.
Nah, don't be modest, I know you're a goddess. Let's be honest, you are Athena. Badass in the arena, unmatched winning queen of the best strategies we've seen.
If you're looking for a mentor, I'll make sure he knows what's meant.
Sounds like a plan, got us a man, best of friends.
Looking for an
okay.
Maybe one day you'll follow me and you'll
make a prayer tomorrow. Then they'll see, I know we'll change the world, cause we are the warriors of the man.
Thank you. Okay.
world, I didn't even lose it. And I know no one said it was fair. But they had a garden once, they had the chance to choose it. They gave it away, including my share. Now we're lost in the wilderness. Lost, crying in the wilderness. And if anyone's watching, it seems they couldn't care less. Allegories, and every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness, lost, slowly dying in the wilderness, with no chance of living, boy, until you confess you're lost in the wilderness. Have you ever watched the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to feel so free? If you ever have, you know the journey's begun. Hey, what have you got to lose, boy, when already we are lost in the wilderness? And where we are headed, boy, I couldn't even guess. But off we go without no warning, running as we hit the ground, where our future lies aborted, where our hearts are outward bound. In morning, we may stop and look around, and there in the wilderness, finally we'll be found.
not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me with these shoes, this apron, that place its patrons have taken more than I gave them. I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She isn't perfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard.
I don't know where I'm gonna look. Oh,
your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me a face, clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly, Seymour is standing beside you. Don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend. Suddenly, Seymour is here to provide you with sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Perfect, so I'll go
time. I'm 17, there are so many things that I can't control. If I start to freak or feel weak, I focus on just one goal. Swallows us whole, and then there we are. We burn like a star. We're safe inside the world we know. And suddenly I'm prepped for the climate. Here I go, hiding there. There is a moment just before you start to fall. Live in that world.
Our soloist tonight will be sophomore Ashley Farrell, senior Bethany Lafferty, and junior Faith Lafferty.
Yeah.
But ashore in love and life, that ain't so bad. I only hope to God that I go first. I couldn't live on memories. I'm sorry, but I'm not that strong. Some things in life you can't replace. A love like ours don't happen twice. When all these days are through, mine will be too. Cause dying ain't so bad. Not if you both go together.
That's what I long to be.
It's my happy ending. Now it's time to say goodnight. We can stop pretending. Tell the spotlight man, turn off my light, 'cause the show is done now. And it's time to leave the stage. Yeah, the good guy won now. And the band has no more songs to play. It's a happy ending, so I'll say goodbye. Goodbye to all the make-believe goodbye. There's no more magic up my sleeve. There's nothing left to act up here. I'll take my bow and disappear. No questions left for answering. There's only one word left to sing. Goodbye. It's a happy ending to the greatest show on earth. Now the curtain's descending, and I hope you got your money's worth. Gonna stop the show now, 'cause I wanna leave on top. So get up and go now, 'cause there's nothing left inside my head. Everything that's left to say has been said. But goodbye, goodbye to all the song and dance. Goodbye, off stage I stand a better chance. The show is through, the part's been played. No standing in the wings afraid. No violins or phony tears. The word that's music to my ears is goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. I'm not afraid of stopping. This end could be my start. I wanna live a life and not just play a part. I'll walk into the sunset. I'll sail across the sea. The final word, the last.
Begging, begging you, put your loving hand out, baby. can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven's to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Everybody knows that we used to be Seymour. try that again.
Hey.